go do something else.
So the game does have a little glitch, as you can see on my side. It still has their name. The pause is there. That pops up no matter what you're in, so don't flip out. Let me go ahead and show you the cars I got. I got this truck right here, which everyone's just seeing. We got the four-wheeler, and then we got the Hemi Cute over there, which I'm working on. I almost have it. I'll go ahead and show you guys some tips how to get some stuff. Oh. Well, you know what, I might as well take a second. Alright, so, when anyone gets this game, you're probably asking, oh, okay, how do I adjust my truck height so it's higher? So you just push the drivetrain button, and then you just go to team, and then you just go to your travel. Mine's all the way boosted up, but I can lower my truck if I want to. Mine's boosted up for a reason. But you have to upgrade your Yes, there's a VR test rig if you want to do it. We are going to go jump monkey for you. We're going to jump on the desert. There's still a little bugs with the game. It says that a lot. As you can see, I clearly have internet. I don't know what it's doing. We're going to go test the snorkel out. We're going to see if it Until next time, this was Kvesta Plays, and I will see you guys.